Before we get started here, I thought I'd let you know that I had the screen zoomed in by accident all the way until my death at the laser hallway. I do fix it following that, so I do apologize about that. I'm not sure exactly what happened, but yeah, I do fix it. Most of the video is not zoomed in. Please enjoy. Hey guys, welcome back to another Resident Evil 4. Let's go ahead and jump back in here. I believe Ashley was just taken again, of course. Check out this side here. Our plan, okay, so we're just gonna lay it out. Our plan, because of that agent, we lost Chief Mendez and Ramon. Nonetheless, everything will proceed according to plan. I must admit, however, the loss of my loyal men is a bit disheartening, but I will deal with it. Placing that loss will not come easy. I must choose wisely, for the Plaga reflects the conscience of their host. If it does poorly, they could betray me. I need men who will swear their allegiance to me. I've learned my lessons when Sarah betrayed me. I will not make the same mistake again. In this important hour, I cannot and will not have anyone stand in my way. So we're just going to pick out some new people, I guess.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Those two are working together, I guess. I guess they see me. What even ammo do I have? Some TMP. Some rifle ammo. Some magnum ammo as well. Could be using some of that. I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. There you go. My bullets don't seem to be doing a whole lot. At least in terms of stopping these guys from moving. Hopefully gets me ammo. He does. And knife this guy. Where is he? Yeah, that was close. He's dead. I'm running real low on ammo here, guys. He went for a little ballerina dance. I'm gonna find a bunch of ammo. I'm getting some. Okay. Dodge that. Nice.
Been a long time, comrade. Krauser. I died in the crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you? You're the one who kidnapped Ashley. You got young quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
And I straight up was not ready for that. Try that again. I might have to spam through this one. My reaction time's not that great. Good old-fashioned knife fight.
The sample settler developed, that's all.
Does he say why?
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
Epic flip. Epic flip. Of course.
You got her involved just for that?
Got him. I guess I didn't click fast enough. Hopefully I don't go through the whole thing again.
You got her involved just for that?
And whoop, kick.
All for Umbrella's sake. Umbrella? Almost let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
Inevitable death. I think he's talking about the parasite.
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
And down she goes.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.
But I don't have any ammo. I guess she would have just ran off or jumped off down something like this. Maybe I shouldn't have been running. I apologize about it being zoomed in. I don't know why it was zoomed in. Dodge. Is this, like, the first movie kind of thing? The first Resident Evil movie? I know they did that, like, whole laser hallway thing. Is that a merchant I see? I just start over saving some of my stuff.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Not enough cash, stranger. What are you selling?
Let's see what we can sell.
Is that old? Thank you. Ah, I'll buy. Thank you. Ah, thank. Is that old? Thank you. Ah, thank you. Ah, thank you. Ah, thank you. What are you buying? Thank you. What are you buying?
Let's see what we have here. Not a whole lot of anything.
What are you buying? Is that... Thank you. Thank you. Come.
Herb. Okay. Probably it. Get off me. I don't know what to do. Then I gotta shoot. Get off me. I do not have a clue what to do. feel like the solution is staring me right in the face. I just haven't seen it. Are you kidding me? It was shoot it the whole time. Nice. Oh, come on. I'm not by you. See you later, bud. Oh, boy. Yay, made it out of there. And there he goes. Ouch. Come on. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. That magnum's strong. Just go ahead and use that one. Grenade, yay. So I wonder how they made that thing. Probably from all those experiments made the other ones. Yay, got ammo. Okay, killed him pretty efficiently. I never know which ways to go forward. Not this way. So I guess down the hall. I've almost got max health, it looks like. Since I was good. Alright, let's see what he's got on sale. Krauser's note. Turns out the old man's handler wasn't buying me from the start. Even though I succeeded in kidnapping, actually I sort of sensed this when Sadler didn't completely let me in on the loop. In the circumstances, I have no other alternative but to call for her assistance. Perhaps she knew this was the way it was going to turn out all along. My guess is that her ultimate goal might be different from Wesker's and mine. This is just the perfect opportunity to find out. After I get rid of Leon and retrieve the sample, I'll put her in a body bag along with Leon and send them both to Wesker. Her, I'm assuming he means Ada. This isn't an obvious trap or anything.
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's one in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
And every bullet misses. Oh, he can break the wall.
Got you off guard, didn't I?
Only because you unfairly broke the wall. What the heck is this, Wheel? Come on, open. I go the wrong way to begin with.
Got you off guard, didn't I?
Not really.
Getting a bit soft, are we?
Soft,
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you? Just stand there. Come out and fight like a man.
I'm not falling for that one.
Just trying to have fun.
All right. Oh, I see. I don't know if those bullets matter or not.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Shit, I missed.
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that.
No, no. Is he gonna power up?
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Okay.
That's not where he was looking for. I don't know why he decided to do that.
Ah! try that again, I guess. Hopefully it just starts there. I said dodge, bro. Come on. Oh, there we go. Finally. Come on. And I'm dead. I knew it wouldn't count me getting out.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Come on.
Because he got infected maybe even earlier than he thought. And in we go. Alright guys, and that's the end of the chapter. Thank you for watching. If you liked what you see, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all that YouTube stuff, and check out other playthroughs I did, both solo and with others. If you didn't like it, feel free to downvote as well. Leave any comments you have down below, and I will see you all in the next one. See ya.